Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to some more Heroes of the Storm. Apparently we won one game and that's all we need to win every week. Oh yeah, I haven't even turned on the score. Here's the sad score. Everybody gets to see the sad score. Junkrat, Mephisto, Thrall. I would say Junkrat is going to be my better pick. More escape. Mephisto is good, but he can kind of be, you know, situational. Junkrat's going to be able to do more damage and be able to do some hard CC. I think he's just a little bit better than Mephisto. Mephisto can get a lot of damage out, but he's also kind of... you have to get close to do a lot of damage and you can get bursted. Junkrat, you can siege from afar, you can clear the lanes, you can do mercs. And you can even use your ult to, you know, kill buildings, which is what Farticus always does. Oh, I haven't been doing dancing. Dance. Nobody else wants to dance?
To read all my talents because I've never played this person. And of course it was like, oh yes, he will be the only tank your team gets.
Meanwhile they also have one of those. They have double Gul'dan. I will try and remember to use the concussion lines. Okay, well. Thank you for the heals. Where's my next level? They're all stacking up. I can get extra stacks. Give me more powerful, please. That was a good time trap, by the way. Red's all out there alone. It's like, I got this. No! Your third Q stuns.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Okay. Come on, come on. Did I get the cues up there?
By the time I even get close to anybody, I am down to half health. Because the Gul'dans will just do everything, and there's a Jimmy in it.
Yep, it's quite annoying. Jimmy time trap. Okay. Oh, let's walk back for a second. Good kill.
Wait. Is that one supposed to be the tough one?
Okay, let's see you guys come out now. They came out now. That's not where I wanted them to go. Gonna leave you guys for a second. Okay, coming back. Sorry, I don't want to be in the middle of that. Burst fire, thank you. I think I may actually have hit him with that. Almost there. Rain's coming down. I died for no reason. I should have been able to get out. Only halfway there on my cues. Yeah, no minions to tank that. He's gonna destroy that Titan fort.
That was not the right button.
I know, it is definitely all my fault. Careful, Red. Let's group up again. Yep. Somehow we do have the talent here, guys. Okay, rain's coming in. Just back up. Oh, I'm gonna die before I went into my ult. No. Should have ulted earlier, dang.
Yeah, Mal'Ganis just dives me, loses a bunch of health for me, and then uses his ult.
Yeah. Towers are gonna die. Fatikus, get in the wall and hit the D. Bounce away. No, he killed me! What a jerk! They're getting just enough damage on us to kill us. They're so low. Kill the healer and they can't heal.
I can't see.
Good ults. Oh, he put the thing in the wrong place. He put that so he could backdoor. We have to kill him. We have to kill that guy.
Sorry, I'm just gonna be corrupted forever.
Okay. He's just gonna go in back door. So somebody needs to stay back there.
Probably not the healer though.
Where is it, right here?
I have a trap on it.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I got it. He doesn't have does he?
He doesn't need vision.
Pull them back to us then.
Well, I mean, like, can he see me waiting for it?
No.
Okay.
We want Tychus here for his fights. So we should pull them back.
Yay, Jimmy's down! Jimmy's down!
Hank is down too.
We need to kill this guy. He can backdoor. He does see that I have a trap on there. Jimmy is back. Careful, they're all up.
Get off the thing, Luke.
Not bad, considering we were one man down.
Get him.
Is that one guy still just not died? Or does it just always stay there until... Gotta put it somewhere else.
No idea.
I'm gonna just kind of try and attack the board. Watch out, they're up.
The big demolish.
You booped Dumpharticus, I think.
Sit back.
No, there, he's dead.
The portal's gone.
No, for Rainer.
Yeah.
Oh. There he is.
Okay. We gotta go. This is our only chance, because they can just come in and, yeah, meteor or Hyperion.
Going for a core.
Close.
I'm on my way back. I'm on my way back.
I don't know. We gotta hold them off. If you guys can fight them on the way back. If you're gonna do that, you gotta commit hard.
Okay, Mal'Ganis is back.
Going,
he's back going. Okay, he pulled back. 7-22. Yeah. Okay, somebody's up top.
It was Mal'Ganis. Oh my gosh, literally anyone touches it, it's dead.
He's gonna do a rain. One cooldown is alive.
Just go. You guys with range, go.
Yeah, sleep will be a pretty good stall. This might be the closest.
No, I missed. Oh my god, I'm so sad.
Luke, we had it!
I know you had it, but my stun missed.
You're fine.
I just whiffed the last one because I was like, you gotta nail the last one. I got it in my head.
Gotta get it, gotta get it, gotta get it. Yeah, that was a close game. That was a close game. Well done.
Further proof that we already hit our quota.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh no. No. Of course I don't care about scores. After the first one, I've just been letting the dog bang away on the keyboard. Is that what's been going on, Farticus? Okay, I am going to have to put a hard cap at 1 o'clock. Which means I'm probably going to end sometime in between 12:30 and 12:40. I don't have work tomorrow, but I do have 8 o'clock dentist appointments for the whole family. Means I'll have to actually wake up on time early. Boom, boom.
Character I know who to be. If you don't want to heal, Aaron, I can heal.
No, no, I'm good to heal. I've healed once other tonight, but as long as I don't have to tank, I will heal. I'm flying.
Initialization in progress. Prepare for combat.
I've been ready for a long time. How about you?
Brightwing ready to face danger.
Brightwing is dancing.
Feel the fury of the swarm.
Time remaining. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Increase polymorph range, yes. Either Mal'Ganis or KT is going to be getting a lot of polymorphs. No, you get nothing. Good picks.
Well done.
Can't happen well. There you go, red. A little more of a heal. I can teleport in 14, which is kind of a long ways. Okay, back up, back up, back up. Good attack.
Good throw.
Couldn't do anything with it. Okay, getting globe. Can't teleport for another 15 seconds. Wrong person, no one. Okay, they're wrapping around, careful. Farticus, we're falling back. We're almost at tens. Get out of the owl. Well, he made us pay for that kill, didn't he?
Yeah, but any damage that Jimmy does less is helpful.
It helps. I don't have teleport, I have to float there very slowly. Teleport in 10. I need to go get mana. I'll be back. Okay, we're falling back, we're falling back. Out of mana. I gotta back off and tap Will. I just gotta let Zul'jin stack.
Stop killing my creep tumors.
Oh my goodness, what an a-hole. Zay, what an a-hole.
Go ahead and pull up a chair.
You can sleep next to me and we'll take you to bed when I'm not done, okay? Yes, that's good.
What's up?
We're staggering. Okay, don't worry about it. Just go ahead and lay down and relax. Okay, we are down one. Okay, our fifth is rejoining us. I was like, how did you already lose so much health? Did he just get you with Intelins?
Who, me?
Blue, like, was out of health.
Yeah, he got a lot of us with Intelins.
Which means he also got the cooldown. Oh, I got my 106. it's still doing damage.
Every time I get the kill on Jimmy, Zagara says useless terror, and it makes me feel really hurt. Right back to how I felt in StarCraft 2.
Plus 40 armor, that's a lot. Well, we're definitely getting a lot harder to kill. Thank you, and sorry. I got teleport in 5, I'm gonna clean this up a little bit. Okay, KT is back up and a little bit. Teleported into really saved you, but I died in the process. No, I didn't even save you. Cave 3v3, Stukov's up in 3, 2, 1. Mal'Ganis is up in 5, 4, 3. I'm up in 5, 4, 3, 2,
There's no way they're gonna. Yeah, no, we can't contest that.
Okay, Imperius is up, Red's up. I say we wait. I have almost everything off cooldown. 20 seconds on my telly. That's fine, we should be able to clear that up just fine. Nice slow. And saved us. Come on, teleport. Sorry, that was me. I chased when I should not have as a healer. That was all on me. Oh, sorry.
Warning. Core under attack by hostile forces.
All that matters is that we go, stop saying that!
It's true!
No, it's not true! No, I would like to win more than one game every week. Believe it or not.
Asking quite a bit.
Okay. That's it for this
video. All you
video.
Had to do was ask.
Bye, guys.